powerful, impactful, life-changing. This is the teaching ministry of Apostle Faithman Ogboada, where supernatural things are happening through the anointed word of God. This prolific preacher and dynamic teacher of God's word is changing lives all over the world. Are you ready? Because your life will never be the same.
Your success is directly related to your submission to God's word.
We are not here to do what we think or feel. We are here to do what God's word has approved.
If you're going to succeed in life, God must come first in everything you do.
And faith in God does not fail because its origin is God.
Here is Apostle Faithman Ogboada.
Glory be to God. This is the day the Lord has made. Oh, rejoice and be glad. You're welcome to our International Partners Prayer Conference. And today is day four of this conference. And we appreciate everyone who is a partner to this ministry, everyone who is connected to what we are doing around the world. And we want to let you know that God in this season wants to open more doors for you to do the things He has called you to do. Whatever God has called you to do is for the purpose of glorifying His will and making a difference in our generation. When doors are open, greater things begin to happen. He said, I set before you an open door and no man can shut it. Whenever God opens a door, is for the purpose of releasing kingdom influence into places that they have never experienced kingdom influence. So when God opens door, is for the purpose of advancing the kingdom, is for the purpose of transforming the lives of people. God does not just open doors, He opens doors with a purpose. There is a purpose behind God opening the door concerning your ministry, concerning your job, concerning your finances. And today we'll be praying for open doors for our partners, that those who partner with us, that God is going to open a door for them financially, in their business, in their ministry, in their calling. Whatever the Lord has called them to do, we want you to expect open doors. He said, I set before you an open door and no man can shut it. No one is going to shut that door because God is opening that door for you. We'll pray right now for supernatural open door. Rikondorobo sakata la blagada, rikotolobo sakata la blagada, mbredo seketoli brakata la blagada, rikotolobo godoba, open door to preach the gospel. Open door to fulfill the dream that God has put in your heart. Open door to connect with the right people, the right men and women. Likoporobo sakaraba 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 sakaraba. Londorobo sakaraba sakatababa. Leke kaprado seketoli blagada. Rikatara brado sokotoli blagada. Rikotolobo sakatali blagada. Rikotolobo godoma sakatali blagada. In the name of Jesus, when doors are open, productivity increase and profit also increase, and there will be increase in influence when doors are open. When doors are open, likondorobo sakatala blakatala bagada, rekondorobo sakandari blagada, rekondorobo sakantali blagada, rekondorobo sakatali blagada, rendorobo sakatali blagada, rekondorobo sakatali blagada. Supernatural opportunities are coming your ways. Supernatural opportunities are coming your ways. Rekondorobo sakaraba sokotoli blagada, rekondorobo sakatali blagada, rondorobo sakatali Katali blagada, rikondo robo sakatali blagada, rikataraba sokotoli blagada, rito robo sakatali blagada. In 2 Corinthians chapter 9 verse 8, He said, God is able to make all grace abound towards you, that you're always having all sufficiency. God is able to make all grace. We decree right now the grace to prosper, the grace to break free. Lukama sakandalibla katalababa rekondorobo sakadaraba sokobaba. We pray the grace to break forth, the grace to fulfill destiny, the grace to fulfill the dreams that God has entrusted to your care. Porun kalika daranto mbreto sakatala. The grace to break free, the grace to take the lead. Makoli kalaba shantaba, lendo robo santari koto robo santari kapara, rekoto robo sakara baso tori kababa. Rekoto lobo sakata libra kababa, rekoto libra katalabra kababa, rekoto lobo sakara basokoto libra gada, rekoto lobo sakata libra kababa, rekoto lobo sakata libra katalababa, rekoto lobo sakata libra katalababa, rento lobo sakata libra toro sakata baba, rekoto lobo sakata lababa baba baba, le kampara basokno libra katalababa, rondo lobo sakata libra gada. In the name of Jesus, in Deuteronomy 28, like us to look at Deuteronomy 28. We're going to pray with some of the scriptures there in Deuteronomy 28. Hallelujah. This is partners prayer meeting. We're praying for our partners that God will open doors for them, that God will cause them to prosper in Deuteronomy 28. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. Glory be to God. The Korobo Sakaraba, Rekorobo Sataraba, Rekorobo Sakaraba Sakoroba. In Deuteronomy 28, and look at what it said here. In Deuteronomy 28, in verse 1, it said, and it shall come to pass, it shall come to pass, if thou will hearken, if thou will hearken, if thou will hearken diligently unto the voice of the Lord thy God to observe and to do all his commandments. It shall come to pass. If thou will hearken. Now, the Lord is saying here, if we choose to walk in obedience, he will set us on high above all the nations of the earth, because we choose the path of obedience, we choose the path of humility, we choose the path of doing his will, doing his word. He said, if you hearken to the voice of the Lord your God, he said, he will set you on high above all the nations of the earth. Let's begin to pray right now. Father, in the name of Jesus, we thank you for setting us on high above all the nations of the earth. Above all the nations of the earth. Above the nations of the earth. Sakaraba sokotoli bragada, rekotoli brakatala brakatala bragada, rekotoli brakatala bragada. In the name of Jesus, verse 2 said, and all these blessings shall come on thee and overtake thee. Deuteronomy 28, verse 2. And all these blessings shall come on thee and overtake thee. All these blessings, if thou will hearken unto the voice of the Lord thy God, all these blessings. We see all the blessing coming upon you. We see all the blessing coming upon your business. We see all the blessing coming upon your job. All the blessing is coming upon you to do the will of God, to do the plan of God, to do the purpose of God. All the blessing is coming upon you right now. Rekondorobo sakaraba setorika paraba, leketorobo sakarakata karababa, rekotorobo sakaraba setoroba. We'll pray right now for all our partners viewing this broadcast around the world, that all the blessing will come upon you. The financial blessing, business blessing, divine idea, divine increase, la corica paradoxe kindly baba recandaraba socondorobo sacandababa, and all these blessings will come upon you, will come upon your job, will come upon your calling, will come upon your assignment. Licandelebo sacandarababa recondorobo sacarababa, all this blessing will come upon you in the name of Jesus. Verse 3 said, Blessed shall that be in the city, and blessed shall that be in the field. He said, blessed you will be in the city, and blessed you will be in the field. You're blessed in the city, blessed in the field. Blessed in the city, blessed in your coming back, in the name of Jesus. Verse 4, Deuteronomy 28, verse 4, blessed shall that be the fruit of thy body. Blessed will be the fruit of your body. Blessed will be the fruit of your body, and the fruit of thy ground, and the fruit of thy cattle, and the increase of thy kind, and the flock of thy sheep. He said, blessed will it be. The fruit of your body is blessed. The fruit of your ministry is blessed. The fruit of your job. In the name of Jesus, the increase of thy kind and the flocks and of thy sheep, everything you have will begin to increase supernaturally. I pray for you right now, increase in ideas, increase in innovation, increase in invention, increase in productivity, increase in everything the Lord has called you to do. In the name of Jesus, I release it right now. Receive supernatural increase in the name of Jesus. I decree increase beyond your expectation, increase beyond your dreams, increase in different measures, increase in the name of Jesus. Verse 5 said, Deuteronomy 28, verse 5, he said, blessed shall be thy basket and thy store. Make that your basket, your store, your business. Let your business, let your job, your basket, what you use in your basket can be likened to your business, can be likened to your job. He said, let your basket, blessed shall be thy basket and thy store. We decree right now, your basket is blessed, your store is blessed. In the name of Jesus, we decree right now, as you're watching this broadcast, your basket is blessed, your makalababa, your store is blessed in the name of Jesus. Verse 6 said, blessed shall that be when thou comest in. I prophesy to you, as you come in, you're blessed. I prophesy to you, blessed shall that be when thou goest out. When you go out, you're blessed. When you come in, you're blessed. In whatever the Lord has anointed you to do, may the blessing explode. May the blessing explode. Mbri korombo sakaramba sokotolim. May the blessing explode in your finances, in your job, in your vision, in your relationship. Makoro de shakaliga rekoto lubraka tarapaso torika parando rekandarando sokotoliblaga. May your blessing explode. In the name of Jesus, I decree and I declare, Mankula Kamalu Kalambi, Mbredos Ketundo Robosa Kandarika Baraba, Rokondo Roboso Kondarika Baraba. Let the blessing explode. Let the blessing explode concerning your dream, concerning your vision, concerning your assignment, concerning what the Lord has called you to do. Let your blessing explode. Let your dream explode. Let your vision explode. Explosion in your going out. May you find favor with people you never expected before to do that for you. In the name of Jesus, there is something that is called preferential treatment. And this is what I'm praying for everyone partnering with me from different nations, that you will have preferential treatment, that people will prefer you above others. In business, they will prefer you. In marriage, they will prefer you. In job, they will prefer you. In ministry, they will prefer you above others. They will prefer you in your going out and in your coming in. They will prefer you. They will prefer you above others. Rendo sande rendo sandarindo rando rindo sandorin kababa. They will prefer you above others in ministry, in job. In the name of Jesus, hallelujah. Verse 7 said, the Lord shall cause thy enemies that rise up against thee to be smitten before thy face. Whoever that rise up against you will be smitten before your face in the name of Jesus. I pray for you right now that whatever that will rise against you will be smitten before your face. Whatever that will rise against you will be smitten before thy face. They shall come out against you one way. They shall flee before you seven ways. I decree and I declare they will flee in the name of Jesus. Every strange spirit, every deception, every manipulation, every demonic conspiracy, I command them to flee in the name of Jesus. Glory be to God. Glory. In the name of Jesus, I command every strange spirit, manipulation, deception going on in high places, I command it to cease in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Verse 8 in Deuteronomy 28, verse 8, it says, the Lord will command the blessing upon thee in thy storehouse. May the blessing explode in your storehouse. Let the blessing explode in your storehouse. Let the blessing explode in your storehouse. Thank you, Holy Ghost. Thank you, Holy Ghost. Explosion of a blessing. Explosion of a blessing. And in that, look at this. In Deuteronomy 28, verse 8, it said, the Lord shall command the blessing upon thee in thy storehouse and in all that thou settest thy hand unto. And he shall bless thee in the land which the Lord thy God giveth thee. He will bless you in the land. You'll be blessed in that business. You'll be blessed in that neighborhood. You'll be blessed. He said, he will bless you in the land which he giveth to you. Manly candle. Rombo sandalinka lingrada damba sondoli kaparindo sandaraba rento robo sakara pasakali baba reko porondo sakile kapla disketo dobo sakama lekandalinka baba rando sokontolibla kababa reko robo sandariga baba. In the name of Jesus, he will bless you in land. He will bless you in the land, in whatever the land the Lord has called it to function. May the blessing explode in the name of Jesus. Verse 9 said, Deuteronomy 28, verse 9, the Lord shall establish thee a holy people unto himself, and he has sworn unto thee, if thou wilt keep that commandment, if thou wilt keep the commandment of the Lord thy God and walk in his ways. Verse 10 said, and all the people of the earth shall see that thou art called by the name of the Lord, and they shall be afraid of thee. You will not be afraid of the enemy. The enemies will be afraid of thee. In the name of Jesus, thank you, Father. I prophesy that scripture into your life. They shall be afraid of you. They shall be afraid of you. They will never oppress you. You will not be oppressed anymore in the name of Jesus. Verse 10 said, and all the people of the earth shall see that thou art called by the name of the Lord, and they shall be afraid of thee. Verse 11 said, and the Lord shall make thee plenteous in goods. Hallelujah. The Lord shall make you plenteous in goods. The Lord shall make you plenteous in goods. I prophesy in the name of Jesus that you begin to see products, good services. The Lord shall make you plenteous in goods. Likambradoske tolimbradoske tolimbra kababa. Rako tolibra katalibla kababa. As you step out of your way today for your business, as you make the phone calls today, as you send the emails today, the Lord The Lord shall make plenteous, the Lord shall make thee plenteous in goods, in the fruit of thy body, in the fruit of thy cattle, in the fruit of thy ground, in the land which the Lord sware unto thy fathers to give thee. He said, the Lord will make thee plenteous in goods. May everything around you begin to multiply supernaturally in the name of Jesus. May your finances multiply supernaturally. May your favor multiply supernaturally. May every platform the Lord has entrusted to your care multiply supernaturally. In the name of Jesus. Verse 10 said, in verse 11 said, and the Lord shall make the plenteous in goods. Let's look at verse 12, Deuteronomy 28, verse 12. The Lord shall open unto thee the good treasure. Let's begin to prophesy right now. Good treasure cometh to you. Good treasure is coming to you. There's going to be a manifestation of good treasure in the name of Jesus. There's going to be a manifestation of good treasure. Manifestation of good treasures in the name of Jesus. This is what is going to happen to you. The Lord shall open unto thee his good treasures. Good treasure concerning your job, concerning ministry, concerning relationship. Good treasure in the name of Jesus. I pray right now for supernatural open door concerning your vision. Good treasures are coming to you. Good treasures are coming to you concerning your assignment, concerning your calling. Masokoro bosaka talibra kababa rico tolombro doske talimbra deske tondo lababa legiga pradoske tondo ribo sakababa. I pray for you right now. Good treasures are coming. Treasures of opportunity. Treasures of new platform. Treasures of greater things of the spirit. Treasures makala baba baradaba rondo sokoto libla kababa rico ndolobo saka talibla gada. In the name of Jesus, good treasures are coming to you. The heaven to give thee rain unto the land. The heavens will give you rain. The rain of wisdom, the rain of inspiration, the rain of understanding. Heaven is bringing rain today. I prophesy to you, the rain of heaven is upon you. The rain of heaven is upon you. Malikam bradoske tondon langlaganda gababa. The brodos catalam bradoske tolibra kababa. Rindo robosakan maliblagada. Meliga guda goda sutula gabarido shandira kaparindo. Mbradoske tondalibaba. The good treasures are coming. The heavens will give rain unto thy land in his season. And to bless all the works of thy hand. All the works of your hands are blessed in the name of Jesus. All the works of your hand. All the proposal you wrote, all the application for job you wrote, may the hand of the Lord bless it, increase it in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. And to bless all the works of thy hand, and thou shalt lend unto many nations, and thou shalt not borrow. He said, you will lend unto many nations, and you will not borrow. In the name of Jesus, your name is removed from the list of borrowers. Your name is removed from the list of debts. In the name of Jesus, you are debt free. In the mighty name of Jesus, I decree and I declare that you will walk in supernatural preferential treatment. Verse 13 said, And the Lord shall make thee the head and not a tail. Oh my God, the Lord is going to make you the head and not a tail concerning that business, concerning that job, concerning that assignment. The Lord will make you the head and not a tail. The head and not a tail concerning your vision, concerning your assignment. The Lord will make you the head and not a tail. The head and not a tail. Prophesy to you right now. The doors are opening. The gates of hell has been shut down. Every opposition has been shut down. Every contention has been shut down. Whatever that is not consistent with God's word has been shut down. In the name of Jesus, I decree and I declare right now that you will experience supernatural restoration. He said here, he said, and the Lord shall make thee the head and not the tail, and that shall be above only. You'll be above sickness and disease. You'll be above sudden death. You'll be above operation of the enemy. You'll be above in the name of Jesus. I decree, open door. All the doors you're believing God for. The doors of marriage is open. The doors of new job is open. The doors of paying off your debt is open. The doors of seeing supernatural release of the Holy Spirit. Holy Ghost is open. I set before you an open door. He said, no man can shut it. No situation can shut it. In the name of Jesus, I decree right now that the blessings of the Lord, that the anointing of the Holy Ghost rest upon you. In the name of Jesus, may you fulfill the destiny God has called you. May you fulfill your dreams. May you become the all that God wants you to be. I pray for you right now. Open doors. Open doors in the nations. Open doors around the continent. In the name of Jesus, I decree that your business will continue to flourish. Your business will continue to prosper. Your business will continue to open up. In the name of Jesus, I pray for your children. Open doors. Everything you're believing God for your children, it will come to pass. In the name of Jesus, open doors everywhere you go. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Holy Ghost. Thank you, Lamb of God. In the name of Jesus, Lord, I pray for these partners that you open doors for them. You cause them to prosper. You cause them to succeed in all things, to produce a God kind of result. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Father. I pray for Isela, Sundas, and all of your children, whoever they are, the names you have set on the screen. I pray for them that their needs be met, their bills be paid. In the name of Jesus, I decree right now that the blessing will explode. I decree right now that the blessing will explode, that supernatural increase will break out in everything the Lord has called you to do. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Holy Ghost, in Jesus' name. Amen. If you're watching this International Partners Prayer Conference, today is day 4 of this conference, and you don't know Jesus as your Lord and Savior, I want you to know that God loves you and He cares for you, and He can help you. Hallelujah. And you can receive Jesus into your life, and this will be your turning point, and it will help you fulfill the destiny that God has connected your potential with it. So if you're watching this broadcast, you don't know Jesus as your Lord and Savior, can you say this after me? Lord Jesus, I confess with my mouth, I believe in my heart that God have raised Jesus from the dead. Thank you, Father, for saving me. Amen. If you pray that prayer with us, it means you're born again and you will never remain the same. Hallelujah. You never remain the same. Believe that the Holy Spirit will lead you to Bible Believing Church, where you can hear more of God's word and grow and develop. Now you can subscribe to Faithman Teaching on YouTube. When you subscribe to my teachings on YouTube, you'll be opportune to listen to life-changing teachings and prayers that you can listen to while you're driving, while you're on your bathroom, wherever you are, where you're taking your where you're having your lunch. You can always listen to these teachings. They will help you grow and develop and make a difference. So today we're encouraging people to partner with this ministry. Partnership is a major part of our work, that when people partner with us, it helps us to reach out to more and more people around the world. Through partnership, we're changing the lives of more people every day. Thank you for being my partner. So you can partner with us through MoneyGram or Western Union. And when it comes to PayPal, it's faithmanteaching@gmail.com. faithmanteaching@gmail.com. Thank you for being a partner. Thank you for going out there and taking a seat as an apostle. I'm supporting you this week. Take this message to more people around the world. We are changing people's life. Those that are in France are listening to us. Those in Germany are listening to us. Those in Canada are listening to us. Those in America are listening to us. Those in Netherlands. So many nations around the world are connected to us every day. So I want to encourage you to go ahead and use the PayPal to be a blessing. And as an apostle, I want to support you to continue to preach, to continue to be able to subscribe and run the internet for 24 hours, to be able to help more people around the world. Through your partnership, through partnership, we are changing the lives of more people. Thank you for watching this broadcast. I want to say a very big thank you to all my friends and partners, to all those who are partnering with me every week, every 2 weeks, every 1 month. Thank you for being there. We are changing the lives of people and we're giving them the taste of the real living. Thank you for viewing this broadcast. Until my next broadcast, don't ever forget this. There is greatness in you.